Good morning, Stephen Leacock.
Today is Tuesday, November the 4th, and it is a day two.
Please turn your TVs to Channel 10, because LTV News is about to begin.
The contest will take place this Thursday, November 6th at 8:45 a.m. in the Upper Spectrum. Please make sure you
there.
There
will be a bake sale today at lunch in the front foyer for anybody interested in buying cookies, cupcakes, and bread. All places will be going towards the music concert. And speaking of music, anybody interested in going to the music camp, please just come join to get the forms. Music camp is from November 13th to 15th.
Today seems like a pretty green day. Let's go and see them outside for the weather.
3-day weather forecast. Today will be 12 with a chance of rain. Tomorrow will be sunny and clear skies. Thursday will be cloudy with a 70% chance of rain. And now back to the desk.
There will be a junior boys basketball tryout Wednesday, November 5th at 7:15 a.m. in the gym.
There will be a junior girls volleyball team tryout today after school at 3:30 p.m. All girls interested in trying out for the junior girls volleyball team must attend the tryout today at 3:30 p.m. If you cannot attend, please speak to Mrs. Buffalowski.
Junior girls trial are continuing this Wednesday at 4:00 p.m.
If you are planning to attend university next year, you might want to attend the lecture in the auditorium on November 12th when the representatives for France from Annual University will answer all your questions. That is a great example. Put that in your calendar and save that date. Hope to see you there.
On behalf of my co-host Ismail and Stefan, that is also today we talk. Have a great lunch.
We'll be right back.